Time to celebrate our favorite parents, our grandparents. That's right, everybody gets more than one set. We have Mr. Sam Lovett from the Gateway Grizzlies, but let's start with Mr. Fred Zelenko of the Bot 91.5 FM. Tell us a little bit about Grandparents Night.
It's coming up this Saturday. We're very excited to partner again with the Gateway Grizzlies third year. It's Seat Cushion Night, and our sponsor for this year's Seat Cushion is Eden Village Community Retirement Community.
And I also see that you guys obviously have a lot planned. We not only have the seat cushions, which these are actually very streamlined but soft.
Oh, they are wonderful, Kim. Let me tell you more about them. You get one, the first 1,000 people in the ballpark get one of these nifty seat cushions, and it is buy one, get one free for seniors
as well. You know, hey, you just need comfort, you know? Sometimes you just need comfort. Do you feel like sometimes, you know, we don't celebrate our grandparents enough?
That's right.
We always want candy when we're around them, but, you know.
It's a good opportunity to come out and experience the baseball game with them and have a lot of fun.
And also, they can give you a lot of context when it comes to baseball, too.
That's right.
See, you gotta respect
your grandparents. They know
their baseball. Listen, my grandmother, not only did she love her Cardinals, but she said the football Cardinals would always be her Cardinals. Let me tell you something about dedication. So I see some very large toys here.
Yeah, we have a lot
going on. What are we doing here?
This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna have you build baseball's best burger, which, if you didn't know, is a Krispy Kreme burger, all beef patty, cheddar cheese,
bacon.
Can't get better than that.
That's right, huh?
You want one of those, can't get better than that. So we're gonna have you build it down there. So you're going to race with Izzy, and you will race two folks from Eden Village Retirement Center, and you have to build the burger. So it goes Krispy Kreme, beef patty, cheddar cheese, bacon, and you put that Krispy Kreme donut on top.
Okay, all right, so I tell you what, we're gonna go ahead and get started. You gonna count us in?
Okay, we'll count you down, race to the middle.
Let's go, we're gonna race to the middle.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Ready? Three, two, one, and go.
Okay, so this is the bottom bun, right? And then we have this on top right here, okay, and then we have this right here. Oh man, I don't think I'm making it. Oh, what in the world? This kid is smoking me! Oh my gosh, I am so sorry. Great job. Let's just go ahead, you know what I'm saying? I mean, everybody, you know, we gotta make sure that, you know, we give everybody okay, let's go ahead and finish this up because I think Ian's kind of hungry. He wants to make sure that his burger is finished. There. See, everybody, we have Grandparents Night with Bot Radio 91.5 FM and Eden Village GCS Ballpark, Saturday, May 28th at 7.05 p.m., 2301 Grizzly Bear Boulevard in Sauget, GatewayGrizzlies.com. Make sure you guys get there early. There are lots and lots of early bird specials and apparently a really huge burger. I'm going to go ahead and see if I can eat this one on the 9 a.m. show.